My name is Sasha Stanisic, and I've wrote a novel in a small village in the northern Germany. It is one night before a feast. The people of the village don't even know why they are celebrating this feast, but they do it year after year after year. And this night is a magical night because memories and stories and the past is alive and walks through the streets with those people, with Mr. Schramm, who is trying to buy the cigarettes, and with Mrs. Kranz, who is trying to paint the picture. I'm very much interested in decay and disappearance of things that we have created once. So I'm interested naturally in villages who are disappearing and in people who do stay despite the problems that they have and try to do something of their lives. So I have invented a village which combines a very present problem of our society, the disappearance of the youth, the political radicalism on the countryside, and the hope of those who stay. Most of them are elderly people. Most of them have only simple tasks to buy cigarettes, but it doesn't work. And all of them have their past with them in this night. I had the idea to show different social settings, characters who come from different families, who are old and young, who have lived through wars when they are old people, who have lived through the Democratic Republic of Germany, to the communism, but also the young people who have already missed all of that and know it only by stories. So I knew from the beginning that I will need to create a mosaic of stories in order to come as close as I could to a reality of such a place, which is not constructed of just one voice and one character, but of many. And when I did the research and talked to, you know, to the former soldiers, to old people who lived there, who lived through all the systems, with the youth, I noticed that many of them do speak in the first person when they tell their own private story, but there was also a strong sense of us, which you can probably see in many small communities. I do have one stylistical reference. I don't know if he's known in France. His name is Wolf Haas. He's an Austrian author. He actually writes crime novels, but they are not, they are really, I always have to kind of apologize that, but it's, I read crime, but no matter. He is the one who has a humor that I really believe in as a reader, who gives me a sense that the characters are not being made fun of, but they are, the way they are, they produce fun, they produce humor, they cannot deal against their own characters and they are just funny. And he has many word plays and he is, you know, creating new words and new expressions and they are really funny. So he's maybe a very, on this stylistical language level, somebody who I know that I instinctively want to be like. Okay, I've been reading since 3 months now Game of Thrones. I don't know what is the French translation. I'm really sorry, but I really think it's good. I just had a conversation with another author who secretly admitted that he also read it, and I don't know. It's a feast of storytelling. I love the characters. They are vivid. They are respectfully treated, they are suspenseful, the story is, no matter how far away, it has to do with corruption, with power, with all the things that we have to deal nowadays in our governments too. It has to do so much with love and hate and jealousy, and it's so simple and so well written, and I'm sorry to say that, but this is really, I don't know, I read the first 20 pages and I could not stop.